Hey, folks, it's Lindsey Hudson with SPS back in the building. The courts are clear, but I'm sitting here with the D.C. elite player of the game, young Calvin Marshall, my guy, finishing strong. Baseline with that honey, huh? You put it down, huh? Good game. What has it been like playing through a COVID season, and now you get a chance to come and play in the summer league with D.C.?
Playing through a COVID season has been rough for real. I can't even hang up with my guys somewhere, my team. That's what we got right there. But together, like, through the whole COVID season, we all believe in each other, stay strong with each other.
Yeah.
Every day in, day out.
Yeah, it's good. You got a special relationship with Derek Coleman, and been a first-round draft pick. He's been all over the world playing basketball, and he's your guy. What is that relationship like for you?
He like my father, for real.
Wow.
Like, real. Like, after the struggle, everything I've been through, he's always been there on my side.
Wow.
Tell me, keep going, stay in the gym, be loyal.
Yeah.
And I'm very thankful for having him in my life.
Yeah.
As like a role model, a mentor, a father for you.
That's great. Why do you think he's taking such a liking to you?
I guess he sees something big in me.
See something big. You see it in yourself?
Yes, sir.
That's good. What do you want to say to your teammates right now?
Stay together. You have to keep working hard, playing together as a team.
All right. I'm proud of you, man. That baseline. I mean, you got some threes. You got some layup. We want to keep you in the post a little bit more, too. But wow, how'd you feel about that baseline dunk you had?
I feel excited. Like,
yeah.
I didn't believe I was really going to get up there and dunk it. Like, I usually go baseline, lay it up. Dunk it. I knew it was good.
It was good. You see what you can do. You next level now.
Yes, sir.
All right. Say hi to your family, too.
There you go.
This is Lindsey Hudson with SPS at the D.C. Elite Summer League, wrapping up with Calvin Marshall, representing a great young man, great program, and we want to wish him the best. Okay, all the best to you, baby. I see you.
You too.
Yeah, take care.
Hey, folks, it's Lindsey Hudson with SPS. Thank you for watching the video, and also thank you for supporting our young people. I'm in a very unique position. I am a sports psychology consultant, but I also have media credentials. Cover collegiate and high school sports. Just the past few seasons, I covered Michigan State football and basketball as an example. And one thing is true across the board for college level athletics, they do not, in most cases, prepare our young people to talk to the media. I'm probably the friendliest media person they'll come in contact with. So with that being said, I want to offer my service to you and to your young person as it relates to media training, not only to help them be successful talking to the media regarding their sports, but also in life, give them the confidence to communicate who they are and put a positive foot forward. So with that being said, you can reach me at the email below, lh@thespsedge.org. We are a nonprofit organization, so anything you do is not only going to support your young person, but other young people as well as it relates to overcoming mental toughness and mental health in today's society. So with that, thank you for your support. Hopefully I can help your young person get the SPS Edge.